So I'm still in Brooklyn, although it looks like Manhattan, and I'm walking towards the Dumbo area where hopefully I can find some free kayaking. They actually offer free kayaking at a few spots in the New York City area, which is fantastic. Everything's free, kayak and everything. The lines might be long, which is what I'm worried about. Apparently you're supposed to get there at like 10 when it opens, to avoid the lines, and it's like already like 12:30. I had my first dollar pizza slice here, two of them, and it was okay. Nothing to write home about, but wasn't bad either. It also came with the water if you did the special. It's two slices and a water or soda for $2.75, which isn't bad, isn't bad. So there you go. So I made it, and look at this fantastic, beautiful view. I wish you could see this in real life. It looks even more high resolution and incredible. This is that's the Manhattan cityscape, and that is the Brooklyn Bridge. I finally made it here. Just even the water is mystical. And one thing I found interesting is, yes, although there are a lot of people here in a way, there's also really not that many in the sense that, you know, there are people here, but like it's spacious enough to just walk around and like, you know, enjoy your life in a relatively reasonable extent. I mean, look at that. Beautiful. The weather today is perfect, not too hot, not too cold. And there you go. I might miss the kayak thing because it's just been taking my time looking around. But that's okay. I mean, look at that.
Summertime and the living is easy. Summer's here, yeah, you gotta believe me. I ride the wave to wherever it leads me, where the sun shines bright and the wind blows breezy. No sleep till the summertime. In the summertime, all is red. You know what I mean? Girls look fly passing by. It's a beautiful scene. Toes in the sand, hand in hand. Everything unplanned. Same time, same place, soaking the sun rays. Don't you forget my face.
In the summertime, it's all good. You know what I mean? The boys that fly, they catch your eye. It's a beautiful scene. Justin on the radio, party on the patio. Ready, here we go. Until we drop.